Hello YouTubers, Josh Hanning from Future Morphs here with the first basically introduction video of the 2024 breeding season. As you can see, I still don't have any babies yet. The first clutch is now at 71 days or something, so they should hatch basically this weekend, but fingers crossed. Just a short intro basically, how I will do it this year with showing my babies. Basically I will do the same as last year, so I will make a playlist called 2024 or 2024 breeding season, something like that. And all the clutches that will hatch this year, I will make videos about and put them in that playlist. So first of all, subscribe to YouTube so you won't miss the videos. And if you ever want to look back the videos, just go to the playlist of 2024. In each video, I will start with saying what the parents are genetically and then showing all the available babies. So if I have holdback babies, they will go in a separate rack anyway, so they won't be in the videos. The good thing is I will make pictures of those probably for Facebook or something, so you can still see the coolest babies out of the clutch, of course. But all the babies that are in the video, they will be available. I will also do all the videos in English. I know I have some Dutch people that like me to do the videos in Dutch, but in English it's just easier for international purposes, of course. So I will make the English videos, show you all the babies in the clutch that are available, and then I will post it on YouTube, but then I will also post them on the morph list. The morph list is the one that's up to date. Some morphs, especially last year, palmettos and scaleless combinations, sold really incredibly fast. Sometimes actually I posted them and within 5 minutes the entire clutch was sold. So if you see a video an hour or 2 or 3 hours later, or 3 days later, it doesn't matter, but if you see a video and think, oh, that baby, that looks really cool, then please first go on the morph list and check if it's available, because if it's not on the morph list, it's not available. It's as simple as that. I also don't have any hidden morph lists or secrets somewhere. The babies I want to sell, of course, I will post publicly on the morph list. Otherwise, it would be quite difficult to sell if nobody knew about it. But I do get a question sometimes, like if I have a secret list, but no, I don't. So not on the morph list, it's not available. But when I make the video, and well, the nice thing is I will tell about the parents' genetics. So, the heads and stuff are also on the morph list, of course, but sometimes it can be quite overwhelming maybe for people to see the morph list because there are so many morphs and heads and possible heads and stuff. So with the parents, that makes it a little bit more easy, but you can also see all the babies individually. So if you, let's say I have a clutch of 10 amelanistic babies, and usually I put all the males, well, not usually, I will put all the males first and then all the females. So let's say I have 5 males and I will show you in that order, and then I will have 5 females that I will show you in the video. If you have any interest in one of the babies and you say, yeah, but I want male number 3 because he has a cool head stamp, or he has a cool pattern, or he looks brighter, or whatever the reason would be, do 2 things. First of all, send me a message and say, hey, I'm interested in male number 3. Then I know that it's number 3 out of the video. And if it would be sometimes with videoing, I go a little bit quick or something, you can also just make a screenshot of the YouTube video that you are watching and send it to me. But make sure there's a timestamp in there, because sometimes if you would randomly say, oh, that one amelanistic, this one, and then I have to look back the video, or you don't say which number it is, it only takes more time. So either say the number, that's the most convenient, and we all know that you want male number 3, or just make a timestamp on the video, basically, so I can always look it back if I need to. Let's see, because I made some notes, because I don't want to forget anything, of course. I did the same last year, but I will make the, I will label the videos, like the title will be Clutch 1 Albinos, or Clutch 3 Butter Palmettos, or something like that. But sometimes I will have multiple clutches, especially if it's smaller clutches that all hatch or shed on the same day. Maybe I will make a video with clutch number 6, 7, and 8 or something. So then I will post 1 video with the 3 clutches. Sometimes that's just quicker than making like a minute long video. Also on purpose, I will try to make the videos as short as possible, because some people like content, of course, and they like to watch a lot of babies and videos, but for a lot of customers, they just sort of want to have a quick overview, like, oh, that's an albino, that's a butter, that's a palmetto, which one do I like? So the videos will be pretty quick. I will still keep making other videos also in Dutch as well here on YouTube, and also in English on Facebook, so I will have more elaborate content, so don't worry, but at least a lot of babies will be shown, but it will go pretty quick probably. What else? Yeah, the videos will just stay online. Also, the 2023 videos are also still online. So if you bought an animal from me last year and you want to know something about how it looked as a baby or what the parents are, just search up the clutch. Pretty easy. Just go to the playlist 2023, of course. All information will be still there. So that's always a good thing. Also on my website, futuremorphs.com, of course. The links are all under here. I will post the entire breeding season list. So let's say you have an animal from 2019 and you know it's from clutch number 6. Just go to my website and you can look up the parents. I will also do that for 2024, but only after the breeding season. Otherwise, I will get too many questions. Then people, like, I have 0 clutches out right now, but then people will message me, oh, clutch number 80, is it out, or I want one. Or so that's why I don't post it yet. For people who are waiting for a long time for a baby from me, I know it's been quite a long wait. It's already middle of June, of course. But there are, well, let's check, over 1,300 eggs in the incubator. So I will have many, many babies available. So don't worry. The flood of babies will come, but it will start probably this weekend. Before I will make the first video, they have to shed. And then I will set them up and sex them and check the morph and stuff like that. So probably in 10 days to 14 days, you will get the real first baby video. Well, that was it. If you have any questions about the breeding season, just message me. You can leave a comment, of course, here on YouTube. That is good for the YouTube algorithm. It's just not really most convenient for a good interaction. So if you have more detailed questions or something, just send a messenger, a Facebook messenger message on my Future Morphs page, or send a WhatsApp. That's also fine if you prefer that. Email is also possible, but just for making quick pictures, it's not as quick. So really, WhatsApp or Facebook are the way to go if you want to contact me the quickest. See you in the next video, and hopefully all this room will be full of babies soon. Bye.